It's been a long.
This is too dark. Hang on. One sec. That's a bit far. What's up, guys? Alex Nerd here. Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be making a random concoction. Sorry if you can hear like screaming in the background. It's supposed to be in the butthole. So, got this pot. I'm just gonna mix some stuff up. I was gonna do like a making slime without slime ingredients video, but my mum was being my mum and didn't let me. So, first of all, shave gel. So, let's have some of that. Next, we've got some dark temptation shower gel. I really like this stuff. It's my chocolatey. Wipe this on. And some clothes, perfect. It's probably gonna be like a quick video. And finally you're gonna have a bit of water. A tiny bit. It's green pen from school. They let me have this because I'm always losing my one. Probably clean it up later. So, fine, nice. I've got an idea. I think I've got a look sank. Okay. Got it. Bit big, but yeah. Hey ho. Well, I should have got a bit of time tonight. Like, recognise this as something that I have created because genuinely it looks really good. Wow. This is like flown. Okay, I'm gonna call this Flown 2.0 because it's already a type. It's already something called Flown. So this is Flown 2.0 because look, it's really fluffy and it made loads of it when I only put a little bit in, little bits of things in. What happens if you add more of this? Holy cow. Right. Look underneath. Look at all that stuff. Look on top. There's barely anything in it. Right. Let's try a little bit more. Really satisfying. Right. Remember this place? It's where me and Isabel did the atomic fireball challenge. It's not really working. I just put it on the side of my face. In this, so I push my gloves up without actually using my fingers. Oh no, my pen's running out. Look at that. Hashtag world use references. What the hell? Leaves like a little fingerprints in it. Hang on. I'm gonna push this off. I'm gonna take this off quickly. Look at that. Right. Bye. Take this out. Try and get a bit of the flame off it. Look. As you can see. Hang on. Let me try and make it a bit smoother. You can see it's really smooth. But when I do that, oh my god, this is just epic. This is like icing, really calm icing, in a really calm video. Yeah, this is just so epic. Am I in heaven? There's a hair in it that's making it really not fun. Right, that's out. Okay. Alrighty then. Okay, I've got it on both my hands, that's a bit of a problem. I'm just gonna try and squeeze that out of my hand so you can't see most of this. Where'd my bit of clothing go? I'm not even gonna use that bag anymore. Oh, there it is. So blind. Right, try and take it off from the around the edges. Try not to smother it. Right. Trying to get it off again. Yes, man. I'm just looking at this on my screen. Oh my god. Okay, this is just really fun. Yeah. So I'm gonna dip random things in it and see what it looks like after. Cause this is just amazing. I need to get that out of the way. Inside out. Clean slate. My new life. No, I've got all my trousers. Damn it. Right. No. Let's dip this bit of Lego in it. This is purple Lego. Yeah. I'll put it over the top. What the hell? It's really weird. Anyway, I need to end this video here, guys. So, thanks all for watching. If you'd like to give it a big thumbs up, comment down below and subscribe if you haven't already because we love your support here. And if you want to make this, I'll show you the ingredients. Wait, Sudocrim, some shaving gel, some Lynx shower gel.